There, the sable are lying down, waiting for the food. There's my bull, Zambian bull. Just for good hybrid vigor, so we can get better, just a better sable, you know, with hybrid vigor. Because most farmers tend to inbreed a bit, because, you know, before long you're using the bull on related animals. So we managed to get the Zambia bloodline, which is still the same subspecies, Hippotragus niger niger. And hopefully with him we'll get really good sable. Not only good quality sable, but good trophies, much better looking animals. We only supplement a very short period of the year. Because we've got fences, as soon as you see nutritional stress, you have to start feeding animals and supplementing them. And at the moment, their condition is beautiful. I don't have to really feed them, but, you know, I tend to spoil them a bit. And by supplementing them, you get 100% calves. Economics at the end of the day is what counts. You know, you can't keep animals and they're not producing. And then we started just supplementing a bit, not much. I mean, we're not even feeding lucerne at the moment. We're feeding just a bit of game cubes. And by supplementing, we get 100% calving. For the past 16 years, we've had 100% calving with my roan and my sable. Like this one cow, yeah, I see she seems to have an abscess on her jaw. I think we'll dart her tomorrow morning. Roan antelope has always been a rare or a scarce, probably a threatened species. In 1968, I think it was roughly 1968, Kruger National Park had about 500 roan. The population plummeted to, you get different stories, some say down to, from 500 down to 22, some say down to 11 animals. And drastic measures had to be taken to try and save the roan. We brought in 88 from Malawi in 91. And I think, you know, at a rough estimate, there must be something like 3,000 roan already bred from this group. By supplementing them, roan are so fertile that they calve every 10 months. The cow, her calf is not even a year old and she'll have the second calf. So they're actually calving every 10 months, whereas sable calf every year.
Sable.
Okay, Johan, come and pick me up at the Sable feeding place, please. They're not here, so I'm going to dart it from the helicopter. Okay.
We can also check those things for eggs now. Yeah, she's pregnant. It's a little abscess.
This is a bit of antibiotics. She's got a bit of an abscess there, so we're giving her a shot of antibiotics. Take off those pipes.
Okay, we're going to wake her up now. Cool.